It's about banging.
I want to see a syllabus, please. I want to see a syllabus.
Zero bangs.
Have a great rest of your day, guys.
Excuse me. Are we getting individual feedback, yes?
You honestly want to know what I think about Marcus?
Yes.
Guess I owned your son pretty hard today.
Please. I'm so ashamed of what we've done.
Yeah, it was pretty psychotic.
And was it worth it to get our little superstar elected high school president? Probably.
I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay? Please, could you do me one huge favor? Tell him he won the election.
I'm not doing that.
No? Oh my God. What a handsome young Shabbos guy.
All right, how can I help you Jews out?
Actually, we could use some help with the serving platters taco.
Oh, well, I was recently surfing on the big island of the Promised Land and I learned how to make poi.
Ooh, that sounds exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Sven, dishes.
Right away, ma'am.
I will be helping out with desserts in the kitchen. So, I'm not pregnant, am I?
Oh, honey, no. That ship has sailed.
But
here's the good news. Everything in there looks very healthy. Your cervix is extra pink.
I like pink.
And you're also still the voice of Dolly the Dolphin, right?
Yes. Yes, I
I hate to ask. I know you always do it for me. Would you please just do the voice?
Sure. Oh, Daddy, you're so cheap. I'm the poorest girl in all of Atlantis.
My God, that's such a hangout. It's like, guys, get in here. We got Dolly the Dolphin. Do it again.
Oh, God. Oh, this is so proud. You know, I kick my legs straight up in the air, but I can't get him out of the stirrups. Carl and I go way back. He used to play keyboards at my church. Can I get you boys anything, some water or milk?
A low-carb Red Bull.
We don't have any sugar in this house.
I actually need a passport, and I heard that you and Dale are the people to talk to.
Dale is my ex, and we don't use that name in this house. Get off me! You and your stupid porn theater! How funny is it that you and Bill are the same size? Well, except for... I heard about your not-so-little secret, RJ, and it's nothing to be ashamed of. On the contrary.
Mrs. Robbins, shouldn't I be working?
Linda. And you are working. I'm having a martini, and you're driving me home. I want you to just take a look at this fabulous Ed Hardy ensemble. It's all the rage, and I need you to put it on.
What's the matter with this shirt?
You just look like somebody's grandfather. I'm just saying, we got to get the 18 to 39-year-olds, and I want you to be funny and sexy. Okay? Is that so bad? You trust me. I'm your manager.
I really want to do this new stuff. It's really smart. And
I also need you to have this on stage. Just in case you need to do the Russian lady, I want you to have it. You can keep it on the stool. Just in case. If you have to pull it out of your ass, there it is. Okay. Oh. Oh, my God. I am. See, I'm going to get bronchitis. I have a job tomorrow. Thank God it's voiceover because I look like Helena Bonham Carter.
I think Helena Bonham Carter's hot.
He thinks I'm beautiful.
That little snot, he's clearly high as shit on pot, and yet he thinks I'm crazy hot, yet I got it. I still got this, and honey child, I still got these. Who cares? They go down to my knees. Hell, I still got 'em, and bet your bottom, I still